really wants this objective, but they'll have to fight for it.
Fight for it indeed. And Elder Dragon being incredibly difficult to deal with, it is, goes without saying, it is much stronger than the other dragons, but it is comparable to Baron in the amount of damage that it can do to you if you don't watch out.
Here comes the fight, breaking out in earnest. Mechanerd trying to dive into the backline, cause some disruption. Nerb gonna play the same role. Parallel convergence lands, but no stun on anyone. Tengar taken low, Nerb down to about half HP. The arrows continue connecting. Enchanted Crystal won't hit anyone, and Zhao's gonna eat a whole lot of poke coming back. Azumi Shinichi's got the kill, and now Sky High's in full retreat. Double kill Azumi Shinichi. Mechanerd's gonna fall, everybody's gonna fall. Triple kill for the Emperor of Shurima, and just like that, Neverclucky takes Sky High to the cleaners, and they are looking for mid lane.
Izumi Shinichi with a fantastic Shurima shuffle into Emperor's Divide, destroying the enemy team comp, almost single-handedly doing tons of damage to them, and because of the rest of his team is able to push in, this is definitely not the situation you want to be in. There's 20 seconds until anyone of substance even spawns, and they have Baron minions here.
This is the game. Haiheim Nerb still has that Baron buff. Izumi Shinichi, all of Neverclucky is still ready. They're gonna take down Inhibitor Turret number one, Inhibitor number one, Nexus Turret number one, Nexus Turret number two, and ultimately that dirty Nexus itself. Neverclucky down the entire game, comes back in an insane fight for the Elder Dragon, and claims victory just shy of 38 minutes in.
Massive win.